France is considering tougher sanctions for violent Israeli settlers in the West Bank following a conversation between President Emmanuel Macron and the King of Jordan. It comes as a group of Israeli extremists tried to march into the Gaza Strip in order to build settlements and claim the land of displaced Palestinians. Israeli police blocked off roads and refused to let the settlers pass.
The goal long term is to build settlements there, to return to the situation which we had before the expulsion in 2005. Specifically, we want civilian settlements in the Gaza Strip.
It's important to do it now before Bibi decides to give it back.
Meanwhile, Israeli troops appear to be gearing up along the border ahead of the looming full-scale ground assault on Gaza's southern city of Rafah. Israel's war cabinet has been holding meetings to figure out how to destroy the remaining Hamas battalions. Despite repeated warnings from the international community, too many civilians will be caught in the crossfire. Negotiations for a ceasefire remain deadlocked. The pro-Palestine protests, which have been causing chaos at Columbia University in New York, are continuing to spread to dozens of other prestigious campuses across the US, including UCLA in California, Karma University in Texas, and Harvard in Massachusetts. Clashes broke out between student protesters and police at Emory University in Atlanta. Several activists have been arrested and the tent city has been dismantled.